at 6004 Deer Run Drive. Today is September 2nd. Doing a sewer lateral inspection. This is from the fresh air vent. It's on the side of the house in a mulch bed. Pushed out to the main tap in now, approximately 51 feet. I'm going to pull back from here. This is a plastic 6-inch sewer line. Clean out access that is in the driveway there. Pulling out of this trap now. Sewer is in good working condition at time of inspection.